Mecha tanks? Give me a break! Get him, girl! Let's give this another shot. Time to get serious. Let's give this another shot. No time to waste.
look around. Thank you. Come again.
Time to get serious.
Now you will see our true power.
I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them. Let's go and get him. Scott?
Thank you.
Hello, Cora. Have a look around. Thank you. Come again.
This isn't over yet.
Now you will see our true power.
I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them. Let's go and get him.
Time is up.
Korra? I thought opening the portal in my lifetime would be an issue, but it turns out I also have to answer for things I did 100 lifetimes ago.
Well, at least after that, facing Tano and the Wolfbats should be no problem.
Fire, Ferrets! Versus Wolfbats!
Welcome to Pro Bending Night in Republic City! And tonight, we have the rematch that every Pro Bending fan has been dying to see! The former lead winner Wolfbats take on the team that many observers, yours truly included, say got cheated out of a championship, the Fire Ferrets.
Round one!
Avatar Korra graciously gave the Wolfbats their bending pack, but I doubt Tano and his pals are likely to show the Fire Ferrets any kindness in return in the ring.
Well, if it isn't the Avatar, ready to lose again?
Hey, Korra! Where were you this week? Yeah, you missed all the excitement. Pabu got his head caught in a food jar.
Then Bolin got his hand caught trying to pull Pabu out.
Will you let me tell it, please, all the time? Yes, that's pretty much what happened.
You guys want to pay attention to the match and not get blasted off again?
Oh, is that why you broke up with Mako? Because he's the weakest member of the team?
Bolin?
What? I'm just trying to cut the tension between you two. You know, I'm just trying to keep it loose.
I'll keep you loose.
Good one. Seriously, Korra, which one of us do you think is better?
I can't choose. Besides, if you're not number one, what's it matter?
Well, I think that's some Avatar Smack talk.
Love it! Avatar Smack is back. High five. Oh, you don't have to do that. Just everyone stay focused.
Keep it up, guys.
Do this!
1 minute to go!
I am the top hero
of the victory!
No!
Hey, thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Hey guys, seriously, thanks for playing. I know it was just one person, but I really like you and all of you.